Ever spent, you know, hours manually chopping out those awkward silences in your videos? Not anymore. With Movavi Video Editor 26, silence removal is in one click. It literally cuts out unwanted pauses automatically. I'm gonna walk you step by step through a real editing workflow, from importing clips to cleaning audio and adding AI subtitles to final export. Each new feature, like AI captions, turbo playback, fits right in. Ready to see how fast editing can be? Let's jump in. Hey, Arthur here, and I've been editing videos for years, and I geek out over new tech, especially AI, so this Movavi update got me excited. Think of me as your editing buddy. I will guide you through each step as if we're side by side, and by the end, you'll know exactly how to make great videos faster. And a quick teaser, drop a comment telling me what you plan to edit in Movavi this month. I'll gift a subscription to 3 of the most interesting comments. Details at the end. First up, let's start a new project. Movavi has a bright add files button at the top, super handy. I click add files and choose my clips and a few photos. They instantly appear in the media bin. Now I drag the first video onto the timeline. Right away, everything feels organized and easy to manage. Our clip is in the timeline now. I can trim it by hovering at the edge and dragging. Watch how it snaps to the playhead. I also split the clip with the blade tool to cut out blooper. Movavi's improved timeline makes sure clips don't overlap when moved so you don't get surprises. Everything stays locked in place and easy to rearrange. This is our rough cut coming together. Time to clean up the pauses. I select my talking head clip and open silence removal. The tool analyzes the audio and cuts the silent fragments out of the whole clip, video and audio together, and Ripple closes the gaps. I hit apply and watch the edit tighten up instantly. What used to be minutes of blade work is now one click. Next up, subtitles. Instead of typing everything, I open subtitles, auto subtitles, and hit generate. Movavi's AI recognizes my speech and places perfectly timed captions on the timeline. If I also need an English translation, I'll set that here in the same panel before generating. I'll show you in a second. Now let's add an English translation. Important note, translation happens during generation, not after, and currently translates to English only. I'll take a short clip in Spanish to demo. In auto subtitles, I set subtitle language, auto detection, or choose Spanish. Switch translate to English and set number of lines to so viewers see the original line plus the English line. Then I hit generate and done. Dual line captions, the first line keeps the original, the second line shows English. If you want English only, set number of lines 1 before generating. Now let's dress those subtitles up. Movavi added over 30 fresh style templates. I open the styles tab and scroll through presets. There is a simple clean one, a bold outline, even some neon effects. I'll pick a nice one with a border and drop shadow. Boom! Our captions instantly look polished. If I want, I can adjust fonts or colors in the design tab. These built-in styles save time, no need for a separate graphics program to make text look good. Next, let's check out ultra-fast playback. I've got a long screen recording clip. I open clip properties, speed, and push the slider up. Movavi 26 now goes all the way to 100x. Hit play and the clip zips by, so I can scan the whole recording in seconds and jump straight to the moments I need. Want to time lapse? Keep the higher speed. Just reviewing, set it back to 1x after you place your cuts. Now for some consistency, I color graded the first clip with a filter. I want the same look on all others. Instead of tweaking each one, Movavi 26 has copy-paste effects. I right-click the first clip, choose copy effects, then right-click the rest and select paste effects. Boom! All the color adjustments and filters transfer instantly. That literally saved me hours of repetitive work. Let's get creative. Movavi 26 adds 40 plus adjustable effects, including new shader looks and retro filters. I open effects and drop VHS 1 for that analog vibe, then try film, Warm for a soft color cast and distortion for a stylized motion feel. Each effect has sliders, so I can dial the intensity to taste. If I want something bolder, I can switch to Spectrum 2 or Film Pink Light, instant style, zero hassle. We are almost done. Let's export. I click export, choose MP4, H.264, set resolution in the quality, bitrate slider, pick a file name and folder, then hit start. Render begins and finishes quickly. Need a subtitle file too? You don't export captions from the video export window, you do it inside the subtitle settings. I open subtitles, subtitle settings, and click the download icon to export subtitles, SRT. Movavi saves an SRT with all timings next to my video. Now I've got both files ready to upload. Let's recap. We went from raw clips to finished video in minutes. We imported media, trimmed it, used AI to create and style subtitles, cleaned audio automatically, sped through clips, applied consistent effects, and exported. Tasks that used to take hours, captioning, cutting silences, applying filters, now happen in seconds. Movavi Video Editor 26 really streamlines everything. In this project alone, what might have been an afternoon of work now took just minutes. All these features add up to one thing: more time to create and less time stuck in editing. Whether you're a YouTuber, teacher, or just editing family videos, Movavi helps you skip the tedious stuff. Need captions? Done. Trim dead air? Done. Match filters? Done. I can focus on the fun part, telling the story, instead of clicking forever. That's the real benefit of these updates. And by the way, if you've been thinking about trying Movavi Video Editor 26, that was the perfect time. New users can use code VLOG20 and get 20% off an annual plan. Honestly, with how much time these tools save, the software practically pays for itself. Hit the link below to grab your discount. And one more quick tip, Movavi isn't just a one-trick pony. You can try everything with a free trial or one-month plan. That way you can edit a whole project and see how it works before committing to a year. And just a reminder, the VLOG20 code only applies to annual plans. If you do give it a try, make sure your PC meets the system requirements for best performance. Movavi has a whole ecosystem, screen recorder, converter, slideshow maker, and more. If you need to capture your screen or convert formats, it's all in one suite. And for tips and updates, stay tuned. We regularly post new tutorials, feature breakdowns, and editing tricks. Hit subscribe and the bell so you don't miss the next guide. Let me know what you think of these features. I'm curious which one impressed you the most. I will read your comments and maybe do a deeper dive in another video. And also, if there's a specific effect or editing trick you want to learn, drop a suggestion. I love making these tutorials based on your request. Comment, giveaway, tell me what you're gonna edit in Movavi 26 and which new feature you'll try first. We'll pick three of the most interesting comments and gift each winner Movavi Video Editor subscription, or extend yours if you already have one. Winners will be announced in a pinned comment and via reply here in 14 days. No purchase necessary. YouTube isn't a sponsor of this contest. Good luck. All right, that's all for today. Thanks a ton for joining me on this journey. I'm Arthur, reminding you that video editing can be fun and fast with the right tools. Take care and happy editing.